friends, I'm Dr. Smita Sakote, professor and HOD, working as cosmeto-dermatologist in Solapur. Today I'm going to share a beautiful journey, a makeover journey. This is the 8th case of pemphigus vulgaris. I always say that I'm in the divine circle to treat pemphigus vulgaris cases with single dose of biologics, and they have healed and they're leading a happy, healthy life. It's a very beautiful 360 degree change that happens when a patient comes with pemphigus really in pain and the skin is burning, there are blisters all over the body, so they're not comfortable. And when they come to our clinic with so much amount of pain, and when we get them admitted and we give them injection, and when they are relieved of the pain, especially patients when they cannot wear clothes, like cannot wear the blouse or the sari, and once they heal, the next time they come, when they improve, they come with a new sari. This is what I have observed. So this is a case by name Chaya Kadam, which we are presenting as a 8th case of makeover journey. Kindly have a look at the photographs and the testimonials, and if anyone in your surrounding has similar kind of skin problems, please do forward this video or upload them in your Facebook, because you never know which needy person requires our service. So we are here to serve all the pemphigus patients. And thank you, YouTube, you've given me such a wonderful medium that people from all over India have been approaching me, and I'm happy to serve them. Thank you. God bless all.
छाया शिवाजी कदम आहे मला आजारांत. मग मी चाकोती मॅडमकडे गेले. मग मला दुखणं, माझं साडी नेसत नव्हते, जम्पर नेसत नव्हते मी, तरी सुद्धा आता बरं आहे मला. त्याच आजारचं नाव पेम्फिकस आहे. आता मला चांगली आहे.